Hey, Big Buddy 291 here. Well, I'm going to show you how to stiffen paracord to make it stiff so it wouldn't move. I made a couple of snakes out of paracord, 550 paracord. See how flimsy it is? There we go. You probably see it better like that. I made these, kind of like cobra snakes. This one then doesn't turn out better. It had more of a, well, it looks more like a snake because of the color. But see how flimsy it is? We're going to make those hard. We're going to stiffen them up. That way you can put it on your desk at work, your dash on your car, or your truck. It's pretty cool, huh? Well, yeah, I got this off of his channel is Paracord Grandpa. I found this on there. He does some really cool stuff with paracord. So I think we'll start with this one first. What you do, you take the regular wood glue and you mix it with water, go half and half, 50-50. Over how much you need, and you stir it up, mix it up, make sure it's good and soupy. Not soupy, but good and mixed. You can take a rag or a paintbrush. It doesn't matter. Stick it and start dabbing it on there. And as you know, paracord does not mildew. And make sure to use a wax paper. So anywhere you get it all over your table, or I got a board under here. I put wax paper on it. But just, oh, this is all you do. You just soak it in this mixture and dries clear. You won't see it. The paracord sucks it up. You gotta do both sides. So this is what I've been doing all winter. Making paracord bracelets. Sometimes I've been out in the garage. It's been warm enough to open up the door and get out there and mess. Tinker. I like to tinker with it. But that's what you do. Get it all nice and wet. I think I'll put them like that. That ought to work. Yeah, that'll work better. And you just wait for it to dry. It'll dry here, shortly, I hope. There we go. Let's put them like that. That's better. And I should have done. You know, I got some clothespins here. I think I'll use these. Maybe it won't work. Okay, so that's not gonna work. Let's get him going this way. Let's get him facing this way. Well, I guess I'll just hold it till it dries. It could be a little bit. Yeah, I think that'll work. That'll work. I think what I'll do is get some super glue, or not super glue, but a hot glue gun. super glue or hot, super glue. Why do I keep saying that? Hot glue it there. Like that. These clothespins don't open up wide enough. You guys probably can't hear me because I talk very softly. I don't talk loud. Oop. Let's see if we can get that thing on there. Yeah. There we go. No, not quite. These aren't big enough. Okay. I guess we'll just hold it there until it dries. I will pause this.